Oh.
That was scary.
A little bit.
For a second.
So here it is, the Berkey filter. They got, it's like the large, medium, and small. They do have a little demonstration here. That nasty water right there dripping down, and it's clear. Clean water. And they have, inside there are two cylinders. Coconut shell, I think, carbon. Compressed, and those two cylinders filter the water and they drip down into the second level, and that is the Berkey filter. Stainless steel, looks well built. I'm gonna consider buying one, because we can really use this as preppers. So, over and out.